Hey, Almight, this is the evil scientist Dr. Shit.